In this report, Mr. McPhee says that the process weakened the position of the CAA. So Senator Collins can't just say that he was solely concerned with the Australian content of it.